shall define the people, the wicked shall be destroyed. For he shall spare his people and strengthen with his arm. The Lord shall sustain his people, protecting the righteous from harm. And then thou shalt dwell with the lamb, the cow and bear shall feed, their young shall lie down together, the lion shall lie with the lamb. And a little child shall be